All right, this is NS-153, about to head westbound just after Amtrak passed by. 7:18 p.m., July 27, 2010, in Austell, Georgia. SD-70M-2 in the lead.